drink tonight.
I just arrived on time. So do you want to order anything to eat?
Not yet.
I help you to order. What you want to eat?
Nothing to eat.
Is that okay for you?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, help you to order, yeah.
Thank you.
Can you come to my house and stay with me? I'm very scared now.
Don't worry, Dana, there's nothing inside. Just get, I'm here. Don't worry.
Jayden, your room is so tidy.
Yeah, I often clean up my room by myself.
No wonder.
But why do you come in yourself?
Because I'm too bored outside and I never see your room before. I think you won't be angry, right?
Yeah, then I won't be angry about it. But next time if you come in, please let me know first, okay?
Okay,
let's go.
Tell me.
I'm gonna tell the truth.
No.
Baby, please.
You see?
please open the door.
Why do I open the door for you?
Please, Diana, can we talk about it? Just let me in.
No!
Just let me in, I'll explain it.
Lying me?
Yeah, I'll tell the truth. It's not what you see. Diana, please, please.
So what do you want to explain?
Diana, actually you have misunderstood us. Just that there's something on your head. I just have to take the thing down.
Is it true?
Yes, it's true. I know I should not make you worry. Please forgive me.
Forgive you? How do I know you won't do it next time?
I promise I'll keep distance with her.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I should. Yes, Diana.
Promise me you won't do it next time.
Yes, I promise you I won't do it again. How's the movie today, Diana?
I'm not sure. I was too tired, so I fell asleep already.
So, since you're so tired, what do you eat for dinner?
I don't know. Anything? Just cook for me.
Alright, you have some rest first. Wait for me for a while.
My favorite. Oh my gosh, where's this?
Hey Diana, dinner is served. Come on, eat.
Okay. Jayden, I'm so sorry, I need to go now because Joey has some trouble. So, I need to go help her.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I'll go with you. Let me have my phone first.
Jayden, what are you doing?
Hey Diana, I told you already. Don't touch my things without my permission, right? If you be obedient to me, I will kill you today. You listen to me, Diana?
Please, don't kill me.
Don't worry Diana, I'll make you look beautiful when you die. I left you, Diana, but we know the secret already, so I need to kill you.
I won't tell others. I'll keep the secret. I promise.